He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
International star for Mika Mehta. International star, the World Cup down Brisbane star, stakes winner now, international star.
Going to the 16th hole, Mr. Z is digging in gamely, but it's Ocho, Ocho, Ocho. Mr. Z sticks his neck out. It's going to be Ocho, 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 just getting there in time.
It will be Carpe Diem rolling through Lexington and headed on for Churchill Downs. He wins it.
An American Pharoah is putting on a show. He has not been asked the question, but everyone knows the answer. He is indeed the ruler, American Pharoah. Breathtaking in a mesmerizing performance.
And went for home. Christoph Simeon put his foot flat to the medal, and the derby's all over. Mubtaahij is absolutely tearing away. It's a matter of how far. Mubtaahij eased in the run of the judge.
They're all chasing Dortmund, who's clear by five with a 16th to go. And Dortmund, another superb performance. Never looked like losing the Santa Anita Derby.
Start, materiality, and upstart. And they're seven lengths ahead of Amy's Flatter, down to the 16th pole. Materiality's got the lead. Materiality is putting away upstart. And materiality is undefeated.
Trusted, draws even. Trusted, Penn Center fights on, but Trusted's got it. And he's pulling away, and Frosted has won the Wolf Memorial.
And it's a knockout is coming too, and suddenly it's these two that have taken over. Upstart, and it's a knockout have gone by Frosted. It is Upstart, it's a knockout, just steady late. It's going to be Upstart again.
Far right is closing stoutly, and the truth or else, far right has the momentum, and far right takes the lead close to home. Far right and Mike Smith.
And it's Gary Stevens in firing line, just toying with them. Firing line well ahead, and it's a battle for the miners. Tisner RJ wears the moon on the outside, but this is an absolute exhibition of class and amazing talent. Firing line is going to just go around like a hand canter and hits to Kentucky with so much promise.